When you look at this animal, do you know what it's used for? Well, I do. It is used for many things. We shear sheep in the summer, and the wool is mostly used for sweaters and blankets. We sell some of our sheep, and they are used for meat, or they live at different farms. The animals give me jobs to do. We have to feed them every afternoon and make sure they have food and water. But most importantly, they're fun to be around. I love hugging them, and we treat them like they're part of our family, like when Coco, our lamb, was sick. We even brought her from the barn to the house, and we even got her to bottle feed her too. I get to learn new things every day on the farm, and I know how to look after many different animals, like sheep, horses, pigs, peacocks, and even bearded dragons. I know how to help when a sheep is giving birth to a baby lamb, and how to saddle my horse, Susie, and how farms work. There's lots to do on the farm. There's always a lot of stuff to do on the farm, like cleaning the animals' pens and moving them. The hardest thing to do on the farm is moving Tulip, our pot-bellied pig. She's so heavy. My dad even has to flip her over and drag her to a different pen. But we always have to make sure our animals are strong and healthy. That's why I love living on a hobby farm.